She arrives in all her splendor each night at 9 o'clock. Her chariot is across town, boosts up right down the block. Now the old piano man plays a tune as she walks in, and the queen of the silver dollars home again. She's the queen of the silver dollars. She rules the smoky kingdom. Her scepter is whiteless, and the fire stool is her throne. Now the jesters plump her in, trying to win her favors, to see which one will take the queen of the silver dollar home. But the royal grace is set, it's shabby and it's cold. The royal jewels are nine stone, she's just got them born. All the many boats she's gained down, all the places she has been. Well, they all look at her and say, God save the queen. She's the queen of a silver doll. She rules a smoky kingdom. Scepter is whiteless, and the bar stool is her throne. All the jesters flop her in, trying to win her favors, to see which one will take the queen of a silver doll home. Now, I'll tell you what, anybody else who wants to get up and down here, you're more than welcome, because there's no room here. And you didn't come in here tonight to just sit in your ass on the chair. But, so get up and dance. Maybe you haven't enough drinking yet, but whether you have or not, we would love to see you on the floor, but you make me more comfortable if you come out to dance. Now the queen of the silver doll is not as fluffy as you see. She was once an ordinary girl with ordinary dreams. But there's a man who found her and brought her to this room. Yes, he's the one who made a queen of a simple country girl. Yes, I'm the queen of a silver dollar. I rule the smoky kingdom. My scepter is a windlass and the barstool is my throne. Now the jesters flock around me, trying to win my favors, to see which one will take the queen of a silver dollar home. You know, this is my third time to sing today. I was over in Conley's, and then there was somewhere else earlier on there.